As the drought takes hold in South Africa, towns all over the country are suffering. But it's in this little township just outside, Makgapeng, where the people are really suffering on the ground. The situation here is dire. We decided to stop in and take a look and bring you what's really happening.
I'm
Mama Leti.
I'm
staying in Pumulong Extension 9. We are living with the struggle of water. We're living by drinking pills, tablets. We sleep with hunger.
Sometimes we don't get to the 2 weeks or the
They open sometimes. Sometimes we spend 3 weeks without water.
My name is Bert Groenewald. Ek het waterbesigheid in Nylstroom, Modimolle. Skoon water, wat 'n jaar terug 'n leeksuit was, is nie meer 'n leeksuit nie. En daarom het ek besluit om my pryse te sny dat elke persoon water kan bekostig.
Ek woon in Pumulong. I'm here in Pumulong. Mabenji's car wash.
Here at Mabenji's car wash.
Arna metsi, re sokola ka metsi.
We don't have water, we are struggling with water.
Wana nung tsantsi re bereke mo and ne ke yona re dependile mo teng. Ho sna metsi, we can't do anything.
Now we have to work, but we can't work because there is no water.
Ba le ba 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 le ba tlo. Ba ka mo motseng wa ka. Ke bana ba 6. Ke dire.
All my children, they are 6 in number. We are struggling with water. We don't have water, don't get water. So we don't know what are we going to do. We want the assistance, the help for water and food. You can see my stomach here. We didn't eat anything since from the morning.
Why? Why should we suffer like this? Morris Kisa, why should children suffer like this? Like, you know, sometimes you feel that you got to send the children back home. But at home, there is still no water. And when they leave their homes early in the morning, actually, they rely at the school that will find water at school. You see them sometimes, you know, trying to pull water sucking out from the dry taps and so on. And we feel very much sorry. Should we send just children back home? What should we do?